Log retrieved.
Record then. What difference does it make now?
Terrence, I know the marker is responsible for the outbreak. I need to understand how.
It's signal. When it pulses, that signal can trigger alterations in genetic code. Neural structure, even. You felt it, haven't you?
How do I stop it?
You know, it's marker research into your room on the crew that can see. No, no.
You feel this? You know how? I can't see you.
No, he'll kill you. I won't have more deaths on my conscience. Unitology was all I had after I lost Amelia. Look what it's come to.
Terrence, listen. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you love for 6 months, so you can do this.
You loved Amelia as much as I love Isaac, but if I can't cure this outbreak, I'll never see him again. Please, help me.
39277. If you must get into Mercer's room, that code should still work.
Thank you. Here. With you.
Dr. Brennan. Nicole. The only thing Mercer ever feared was death. Now, I doubt he's afraid of anything.
God, I can't believe you're here.
I thought I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way.
Thank you.
I know. We'll have time. I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us. I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No. Focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
You see any more, you hide. Okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they are. And make us whole again.
SOS beacon. Nicole helped me out.
Nicole's there.
We got separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
Watch out for Nicole. I'm gonna backtrack and look for the administrator's rig.
System's on the fritz, but I think the rig's still on the processing subdeck.
Come on!
Detecting zero gravity.
Find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. It sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window's not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. Mercer, I think. About time. What a fucking break. I love you. Please, be careful.
Security request retrieved.
Dallas, security to the mining deck now. Dr. Kynes lost it. Get back! I know how to use it. He'll live for the rest of his life. You give me codes for cargo bay. Processing. Why the hell would we have codes for cargo? I must get. get to the marker! We're running out of time! Give me those tones! No, no, Ben was an accident! Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer! Turn and save you! The marker's our only hope!
No, let him die. No.
Where the fuck is security?
Security clearance required.
Processing control room, but someone tripped the bell face. The control room door can't open till gravity's restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
Thank you.
Supervisor Dallas. Final log. Now, I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck. But neither can I.
Clearance confirmed.
See what they do to the bodies. What they become. And I cannot let that happen to me. If I don't have any limbs, then I can't kill anyone. General Dawn and the kid that I loved them.
The administrator's rig changed location. You've got it?
I got it. I'm heading back to the mining control room for launch.
Launch tubes still have power. Should be good to go.
Clearance confirmed. Administrator access granted. Prepping launch tubes. Error. Launch tubes obstructed.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Thank you.
SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Plant the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.